In John 3:16, it is written, "For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life."
God gives unconditional love. A part of that is the love others give to us. This is why today we are lighting the candle to signify the love that came to us in the form of the baby Jesus.
That's true. Today we are asking others what love looks like to them. Let's head to downtown Hazleton.
Hi, my name is Macy, and I am at State Representative Two Hills. What does love mean to you?
So love means to me giving to others, and I think that the greatest act of love is giving to someone that needs something or someone that doesn't have as much as you have. My favorite Bible verse is Isaiah 6:8, where God says, "Whom shall I send? Who will go for us?" He's asking, and in the Bible they say, "Send me," and I try to remember that for all of us, that that's a good rule and a good Bible verse to follow, that we should help others, and I think that that's the greatest act of love.
Love looks like, to me, the small acts of kindness that we can do or that we observe every day here in the greater Hazleton area.
To me, love is when we care for people, and it's putting their needs in front of our own. And care is not just this fuzzy feeling. It's actual action. It's helping people. And we do that because God loves us, and he has loved us in such great, amazing ways, and he loves others. So how can we not choose to love the people that he chooses to love when he's loved us?
Those are such great responses.
And now let's hear from someone a little closer to home. One of our very own ICS students and her mom.
I have learned about God's love for his word every week. Love definitely looks different this year. We wear masks to protect others. We go to school in a hybrid model so that kids are safer. Today I have the privilege of interviewing my mom. She has shown love through sacrifice and hard work to send my sister and me to ICS. Please tell me what ICS education has meant to our family and how you have seen the love of Jesus throughout this school.
Well, it blessed our family in so many ways. I see love in every single teacher, and they care about it. And the most important thing is that we worship the same God, and I think it's a privilege that we have, since in other school, kids that are not even allowed to mention the name of God or the Bible. I noticed a change in my girls' behavior, how they talk, how they act. And I love the way every single teacher, they love the kids, and every single teacher love teaching, educating, and that's one of the main things.
Thank you all. This month, we're hoping to show love to our families and community. Did you know the ICS hybrid learning model is helping kids connect, stay calm, and receive compassion from their community?
And we want to make an ICS education affordable for more families. Our goal is to raise enough to cover the cost of 4 full tuition scholarships. Here's how much we've raised so far.
We can reach our goal with your help. Please join us in providing a financially accessible,
grace-filled,
Christ-centered education
designed to promote lifelong learners
with character and integrity.
Thank you, and have a love-filled week.
Merry Christmas.